find that low?
Yeah?
Oh, I see.
Don't stop.
you pay me no attention, and you know how much I need ya, but you never even see me.
Hi everyone, thank you all for coming. We are Super Bloom, as some of you seem to already know. We formed last quarter, which was winter, and this, yeah, you're welcome. And this is our first like huge gig, so we appreciate you guys all coming here to support. Hell yeah. I was shivered by Coldplay. We have a lot of Coldplay listeners in this band. We all grew up on that band.
Yeah!
Well, little known bit of our lore though, we did a little bit of a show before this one, and it was called the Winter Performing Arts Festival.
Whoop-half.
There you go. And we didn't have this drum kit. We had to use a cajon. We still pulled it off.
What's a cajon?
It's a box you sit on that if you hit it, it makes a drum noise.
That's
so
sick.
We sort of upgraded since then. You guys are seeing the evolution of our musical journey. But this is the song we did. You guys good?
Just hold on here.
This is a song we did at that little festival. It's called The Chain by Fleetwood Mac.
Yeah!
Or my super blue.
Thank you.
gosh, I need a breather. Nice. Okay. Yeah, we did that song. It was a lot less cool with Cajon. I didn't know what a super bloom was until we had our name. What is it? Do you want to explain, Pete? I still don't know.
Oh, it's like when you happen to get a lot of rain in a year. Like in the spring, you get a lot of flowers. So this year, we got a lot of rain. We're supposed to get a lot of flowers now.
It's pretty cool.
Super bloom.
Yeah. Okay. All right. Well, hey, we're gonna keep blooming. That's our slogan. No. All right. Ready? All right. The voice of Peter Muhitch to my right. Dude. Such an awesome tone. Oh my god. Yeah, dude, okay. You ever accidentally order a coffee?
Yes!
Oh yeah.
Really? Okay, I don't drink coffee, but a latte apparently means coffee even if it's decaffeinated. And I didn't know that. That's the ad-lib. All right. 26? I don't know, man. You good?
Does anybody here not drink coffee?
Yeah!
Yeah?
Peter Muhitch doesn't?
It's true.
That's awesome. True.
I want to meet other people who don't drink coffee, because I feel like we're, a minority here. You do not exist.
Okay, you're good?
Don't know what else to say. Thank you, Lord, for that sundress on that Saturday. Walking barefoot down the beach. Smell of rain up in the air. Smell of flowers in her hair. And I swear all my life, if you need a joke, I'll be there. Need a smoke, here, take my spare. I was thought you were fine. So what do you say? We're 26, getting married just for kicks, and move out to Alaska, way up there. I'll get a job stacking bricks. Stay at home with the kids. Making the best of this
Six by Camp. Thank you, Pete, for showing me what that song is. I think this band, I think it's really cool to start a band. I think you learn a lot of new music. Half of our set list was stuff I hadn't heard of before. I don't know. I think it's pretty cool. I really appreciate how the people around have started
to
music.
Oh! I just wanted to say, I happen to love your voice too, Richard.
Aw.
Kiss?
Yeah. No. Ready? Alright. 1, 2, 1.
This old and empty house.
So hold my hand, I'll walk with you, my dear.
The stairs creak as I sleep, it's keeping me awake.
It's the house telling you to close your eyes.
Some days I can't even dress myself.
It's killing me to see you this way.
Cause though the truth may bury this, ship will carry on, body safe to shore.
Tell her that I miss our little talk.
Soon it will be over and buried with our past.
We used to play outside when we were young and full of life and full of love.
Some days I don't know if I am wrong or right.
Your mind is playing tricks on you, my dear.
Cause though the truth may bury this, ship will carry on, body sank to shore. Don't listen to a word I say.
Hey!
The screams all sound the same. And so the truth may bury this, ship will carry our bodies safe to shore. You disappear. All that's left is a ghost of you. Now we're torn, torn, torn apart. There's nothing we can do. Just let me go, we'll meet again soon. Now wait, wait, wait for me. Please hang around. I'll see you when I fall asleep. Don't listen to a word I say. Screams all sound the same. So the truth may bury this, ship will carry our bodies safe to shore. Don't listen to a word I say.
Don't listen to a word I say.
Screams all sound the same.
The screams all sound the same.
The truth may bury this, ship will carry our bodies safe to shore. Safe to shore. Cause though the truth may bury this, ship will carry our bodies safe to shore.
That accordion is 70 years old. Woo! That case might be even older.
That's not true.
It is, what? Is it 70?
Banjo is 70.
Oh, sorry, accordion's 50. My bad. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Yeah. So, Remember when we said we liked Coldplay? Yeah. Does anybody here like Coldplay? Yeah, then you're gonna love this song.
Ready? You ever go to an event where you are supposed to physically move your body?
Yeah.
And dress nice, let's say.
Just like Richard. What a dapper man.
And you have someone to go to that event with, but it turns out someone snatches them from your grasp. Well, you would call that a stolen dance.
Stolen dance?
Didn't get your mind. Your heart is too strong anyway. We need to fetch back the time they have stolen from us. And I want you, we can bring it on the floor. Never danced like this before. We don't talk about it, dancing on. Do the boogie all night long. Stoned in paradise. Shouldn't talk about it. I want you. We can bring it on the floor. Never danced like this before. Shouldn't talk about it. Dancing on. Do the boogie all night long. Stoned in paradise. Shouldn't talk about it. Shouldn't talk about it. For me, no sun is shining anymore. The only thing that feels pain is caused by absence of you. Suspense controlling my mind. I gotta find a way out of here. We need to fetch back the time. So they have stolen from us. You, we can bring it on the floor. Never danced like this before. Shouldn't talk about it. Dancing on. Do the boogie all night long. Stoned in paradise. Shouldn't talk about it. I want you. We can bring it on the floor. Never danced like this before. Shouldn't talk about it. Dancing on. Do the boogie all night long. Stoned in paradise. Shouldn't talk about it. Shouldn't talk about it. And I want you. We can bring it on the floor. Never dance like this before. We don't talk about it. Dancing on. Do the boogie all night long. Stoned in paradise. Shouldn't talk about it. I want you. We can bring it on the floor. Never danced like this before. Shouldn't talk about it. Dancing on. Do the boogie all night long. Stoned in paradise. Shouldn't talk about it. Shouldn't talk about it.
Okay. We love you, Richard.
Woo! Yeah. Okay. I learned, okay, so it's hard to find a drummer on this campus who does, I guess, this genre of music. And so I was like, I want to start a band, but I can't find a drummer. So I started learning drums. It was pretty cool.
Be the change you want to see in the world. And he did. You were the change that you wanted to see in the world.
As Anna said, be the change you want to see in the world. So I learned drums, and it's been fun. I would encourage anybody who's trying to learn something new, even if you're like busy as hell on this freaking quarter system, find time. It's pretty fun. This happens. It's cool. Sorry, y'all. Okay, I was supposed to make a joke there, is what was supposed to happen. Who stayed up for Midnights by Taylor Swift? Woo! Yeah? Who wants to hear a song from Midnights by Taylor Swift? Yeah! Well, too bad. We're not doing that one.
Every Tuesday night for dinner and a glass of wine. Esty's been losing sleep. Her husband's acting different and it smells like infidelity. She says there ain't my Marlo on his mouth. There ain't my jewelry on a joint account. No, there ain't no doubt. I think I'm gonna call him out. She says, I think he did it, but I just can't prove it. I think he did it, but I just can't prove it. I think he did it, but I just can't prove it. No, nobody, no crime. But I ain't letting up until the day I die. No, no. I think he did it. No, no. He did it. Esty wasn't there. Tuesday night at Olive Garden at her job or anywhere. He reports his missing wife. And I notice when I pass his house, his truck has got some brand new tires. And his mistress moved in. Sleeps in Nancy's bed and everything. No, there ain't no doubt. Somebody's gotta catch him out. Cause I think he did it, but I just can't prove it. I think he did it, but I just can't prove it. I think he did it, but I just can't prove it. No, nobody, no crime. But I ain't letting up until the day I die. No, no. I think he did it. No, no. He did it. Good thing my daddy made me get a boarding license when I was 15. And I've cleaned enough houses to know how to cover up a scene. Good thing Esty's sister's gonna swear she was with me.
She was with me, dude.
Good thing his mistress took out a big life insurance policy. They think she did it, but they just can't prove it. They think she did it, but they just can't prove it. She thinks I did it, but she just can't prove it. No, nobody, no crime. I wasn't letting up until the day he. No, nobody, no crime. I wasn't letting up until the day he. No, nobody, no crime. I wasn't letting up until the day he.
It ain't no lavender haze, but it's good. Yeah. My ad-libbing skill, I think it's... I've never drank coffee before, and I think this coffee is starting to make me crash. All right. I forget the set list. Okay, we're nearing the end of our set today. Sorry. Boo, yeah, boo us. But we're gonna end up with some wholesome vibes. I'm gonna see if I can turn this mic or tilt this mic upward, because I'm gonna stand for this one. I've been sitting on the drums the entire night. I'm usually a guitar standing up guy.
Yeah, Eric!
Yeah, we want the whole crowd singing along on this one.
But yeah!
Y'all know what to do.
Yeah, you guys probably know this song. We try to play ones that people know as opposed to ones that only we know. But, yeah. You like the Lumineers?
Do it right. Hey! I've been living a lonely life. Oh. I've been sleeping here instead. Hey! I've been sleeping in my bed. Oh. Sleeping in my bed. Hey.
Yeah, do that.
Oh. Hey. So show me, family. Oh. All the blood that I will bleed. Hey. I don't know where I belong. Oh. I don't know where I belong. But I can write a song. I belong with you, you belong with me, you're my sweetheart. I belong with you, you belong with me, you're my sweetheart. Think of what it might have been if you took a bus to Chinatown. Hey. I'll be standing on canal. Think about what we should be standing next to me. I belong with you, you belong with me, you're my sweetheart. I belong with you, you belong with me, you're my sweetheart. Oh, we need it now. Let's hold on, son. So we're bleeding now. I belong with you, you belong with me, you're my sweetheart. I belong with you, you belong with me, you're my sweetheart.
I like how that sounds. Oh my gosh. Oh, it's all falling apart. Oh my god. We're here to have fun. Isn't that what we're all here to do? I appreciate y'all making time in your Friday night. Maybe you were coming from something else. Maybe you, I don't know, had something else you could have gone to, but you came to support us. And it's our first show, and we're really grateful for that. Yeah, super bloom. Bloom and super. It's our final song. It's been a journey, but you know. Hopefully we enjoy the ride. Yeah? One last time. This is da-da-da-da-da. Oh wait, I can do this. Sedona. Yeah?
Yeah!
Take it for a spin, oh, oh.
You got the cash, but your credit's no good. You flipped the script and shot up the block. And I remember when your neon used to burn so bright and pink. Saturday night, kind of thing. Makes you hush. Hey there, so don't let me cut you a deal. I'm a little hungover and I might have to steal your soul. The script, shot the block, and I remember when your neon used to burn so bright and pink, so bright and pink. Saturday night, kind of pink.
Thanks so much.
Thank you, everybody. Okay, sure. We started off at a little known event called Music Monday.
Pre-sign outdoor house.
Pre-sign outdoor, yeah, exactly. Every Monday night at the outdoor house. People come, they play music, they have fun. We all met. I didn't know Eric before that.
Tranco's Lounge.
We love you, Eric!
Eric! Best starting ever!
And now we do a thing together.
Eric, I have my children!
No, you're so far away. Do you want to come over here?
I have to play the piano.
Oh, right. I'm sorry. Okay. We got one more. And it's one that we...
Do you have a capo?
We put the capo on three. We grab an instrument, put a capo on three, and we prepare to have a good time.
This song is a Music Monday classic. If you haven't been, you should go. 9 to 10 p.m. every Monday night, Tranco's Outdoor House Lounge.
This entire concert is an ad.
Outdoor House.
Your time. This is Amsterdam by Gregory Onis. Karthik for playing the bass. Anna on the piano and the vocal. Pete on the banjo and everything.
and Eric on the guitar holding it down.
Oh, inside our Amsterdam, she flies. Hold your eyes, that howling wind, she takes everything. She's easy on the eyes.
Okay, for the people who want to stay really late.
Yeah!
I do solo stuff too. And my name changes from Richard to Roy Ashley when I do solo things. And this is one from, oh my gosh, memories. Last year we put together a concert in Brander Hall of all places. And some people here were definitely in that concert. I played on stage. I think Ismail was here. Ismail Martin? Yeah. And this is one of the songs we played. We played to round it out. And I feel like it's good to come back to it 1 year later.
When did you learn to fly, my dove? Was it your gift from above? Did you build from the ground up? Myself as blessed as I feel. I've been carried all these years. Praise I've heard made softer ears and a softer soul. They took me as I am, and family there through thick and thin. All that's left is my own perception as it stands. I'm learning cowboy chords and then never moving up the neck. I only go so far. And now that my childhood is gone, I'm unprepared to carry on like a bird in the rain. Like a bird in the rain.
Two is plenty. Thank you all for coming.
I love Super Blue!
Because it's so long.
Sounded up there.
You're gonna be famous someday.
Thanks. Thanks.
You sounded amazing.
Alright,
wait, I gotta find
Richard.
Where's Richard?
What's going on?
Where's Richard going?
It's a party.
Oh, he's there. Richard, post-show interview. How do you feel after the show?
I feel drunk. I feel great.
What was your favorite song?
I love Hohei.
Yeah.
It's such a change of pace, and it's just like I get to just put it out there, and everybody else gets to do their thing, and Beat does his banjo, and it's just lovely. I love
it. Absolutely.
Oh my god.
What are your favorite things about Richard?
About Richard?
Yeah, or about the band?
It's only for the camera. We hate each other.
That's right, that's right.
Yeah, he actually paid me to be here.
Anna, how do you feel after the show.
Fantastic. I love my band. I almost said I love my team.
You gotta talk louder. You're singing so loud.
I love my band. They make everything so great, and I can't wait to perform more with them. Stay tuned.
When's your next performance?
April 27th, Derby Days, hosted by Sigma Chi.
Okay.
Yeah,
unreal.
Be there.
Awesome.
Okay.
She put the breeze in my hand. No, she's softer than this. I'm reading her lips.